Boom, 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 boom. Hi from the Langen Foundation in Neuss. It is so good to talk to you, at least virtually.
I'm so sorry I couldn't come on time because, you know, I've got this big exhibition in the PMA and in Philadelphia. And if I had got COVID, they wouldn't let me back in America.
Let's start first with talking about how important music is for your life and, of course, for your work.
I never work without music.
To what kind of music?
Really good music.
That's the best music, Sean.
Painting is very lonely anyway.
Will you still love me when I'm no longer young and beautiful?
Well, of course I'm composing, and the difference between my work and, I would say, almost any other geometric painter is that my work has a rhythm running through it. It's based on weaving and repetitions. You know, my mother taught me to knit and do macrame and all those girly things. So that's all running through my work also. And you'll see that in all my paintings, there's a very strong sense of rhythm.
What do you want to transport to the audience? Is it all about feelings, emotions?
Well, my idea, which I think has struck very deep in the German soul, is to combine structure and emotion. And I thought early on that that hadn't really been done stylistically in abstract painting. And I like to include in my work the experience and impurity and dirt of life.
It would be interesting, especially because you talked about the emotions and the melancholy in your work and the way you look on the world, how you feel about what is happening right now in Ukraine and in the world. It seems like everything is going totally crazy.
Well, everything has been going totally crazy since the beginning of time. So I don't think the Ukraine is anything new. We are always teetering on the edge of self-destruction, and art is a force for the opposite. And I'm literally trying to knit the world together.
You describe your work as self-portraits. Could you explain that to us?
Well, you know, everything in a way is a self-portrait. To keep your interest going for all your life, you have to be absolutely in love with what you're doing. Mm-hmm. Whether it's conceptual art or painting. Of course, I prefer the latter.